was a girl, grew up all alone, had a secret that the world wouldn't believe because no one told her. So she lived in a world with three strikes, father gone, mother drank too much to even scold her. And John was a boy who had some problems, kept himself medicated while he worked a job you know he hated. Pulled some pranks, maybe caused some trouble here and there, and saw the light every time he hit and masturbated. It's what they tell you in school, don't ask, abstinence first and hope kids don't grow up fast. But they do like they have throughout history, and all it leaves behind is loneliness and misery. So if you find the quiet, you can hide inside it, all alone until one day you find someone to share it with. And if we never talk about it, then we're never gonna know anything more about it. And if we never know anything more about it, then we're gonna have to grow without it. And by the time we get older, maybe go without it. Because sex can stop time, it can make the whole world go quiet. There ain't nothing to be ashamed about it. If you can find the body to your cry, you can stay there in the quiet, and there's no one that can pull you out it. So don't be ashamed, don't be embarrassed. Maybe take a class, read a book, ask your parents, and you can grow together, maybe live forever there in that place with that John or your Susie, and together you'll stay. And maybe rob a couple of banks along the way. Hey, well, I can make a joke about a sex act or two, and maybe laugh there with you about what Chip drew, or giggle at some sex toys and through reading this comic, maybe we could do. We could laugh and talk about sex. We can make our little jokes and be like, what's next? Or maybe we could talk about the things that no one else talks about, and just because it's hard for us to talk about, and so we do without. So many people that I know struggle daily. Self-worth and victims make them feel crazy, or even just scared of letting someone inside the place you only go by yourself, and how it felt the first time you let someone there inside. Just like the first time you let someone see you cry, it's as big a part of you, so please don't deny, and find someone to share it with. They're in the quiet. Yeah, you don't have to speak, don't say nothing. We were born to hide inside of here, you and I. And if we never talk about it, then we're never gonna know anything more about it. And if we never know anything more about it, then we're gonna have to grow without it. And by the time we get older, maybe go without it. Because sex can stop time, it can make the whole world go quiet. There ain't nothing to be ashamed about it. If you can find the body to your cry, you can stay there in the quiet, and there's no one that can pull you out it. So don't be ashamed, don't be embarrassed. Maybe take a class, read a book, ask your parents, and you can grow together, maybe live forever there in that place with that John or your Susie, and together you'll stay. And maybe rob a couple of banks along the way. Hey, my first time, it wasn't even special. She didn't know it was, I wouldn't let her inside the place. I kept everyone else out because couldn't take the noise, so I kept my ears plugged. It was later than I wanted it to be, and it wasn't what I wanted it to be. And so I promised me that if I ever found someone who understood me, then I would do anything just to be with her. And so I never talked about it, and I learned to grow without it, until one day I found someone I couldn't go without it. Cause she made me realize that I could do anything if I thought about it. And together now we're all about it, robbing banks, doing whatever we wanted to. The Johnny to her soon, it's way more than just the sex, no doubt it. And if we never talk about it, then we're never gonna know anything more about it. And if we never know anything more about it, then we're gonna have to grow without it. And by the time we get older, maybe go without it. Because sex can stop time, it can make the whole world go quiet. There ain't nothing to be ashamed about it. If you can find the body to your cry, you can stay there in the quiet, and there's no one that can pull you out it. So don't be ashamed, don't be embarrassed. Maybe take a class, read a book, ask your parents, and you can grow together, maybe live forever there in that place with that John or your Susie, and together you'll stay. And maybe read some sex criminals along the way. What?